Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to lock your screen on iPhone using assistive touch. But before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so now let's get started. First of all, if you want to lock your screen on iPhone using your assistive touch, first you'll need to enable the assistive touch. So if you want to open your assistive touch, let's go to settings. And from settings, scroll down until you see accessibility. Tap on accessibility. And here you'll see on physical and motor, there will be touch. Tap on touch. And as you see, assistive touch is still turned off. Assistive touch allows you to use your iPhone if you have difficulty touching the screen or if you require an adaptive accessory. Now let's tap on this. And first, let's just turn this on. And as you see, it has been turned on. So this is the assistive touch. And here, you can actually set this assistive touch to do screenshot. But as you see, when I tap on this, there is no menu for that. So if you want to set this assistive touch like single tap or double tap as screenshot, you'll see custom action here. On single tap, you'll see it will open the menu if you tap on this assistive touch. And you can set also for double tap, it's none. Now let's tap on this. And you'll see many actions that you can do, including lock screen. Tap on lock screen. Alright, now let's go back. Now let's try this out. So this is my assistive touch. Let's double tap. Alright guys, so as you have seen, I do double tap and my screen was locked. So that means I have successfully do that because I have set that on my assistive touch setting for double tap to lock the screen. And actually you can also do that with single tap by tapping on single tap. And you'll see here lock screen. You can also do that. Now you can just easily also use long press, 3D touch and others. Alright guys, so it was how to lock your screen using assistive touch. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.